The fight's now underway. This is Vicious with the play-by-play. He goes for the throw. Tries to bait him with the projectile. Starts with a jump in. Uses the target combo to take a chunk of damage off the opponent. Utilizes an overdrive art there to tack on just a little more damage. Box him with a target combo. Sticks the combo. Player one gets him. Player one sets the tone with that win. Let's see if they can keep it up. Sees it coming and blocks it out. Misses the drive impact. Jumps up. Uses the target combo as a filler. Doesn't miss a beat. Goes for the jump in. Goes with the safe stuff with that target. Tries to bait out a reaction to a fireball. Barely blocks the jump in. Good job escaping that dangerous corner situation. Oh, this is gonna be bad news. That combo did decent damage. Jumps in. Wow, that throw did some juicy damage. Are we gonna see a...
Putting the cherry on top.
This is gonna kill. No doubt about it. Taking no prisoners.
No fair!
Semi-finals. Round one. Fight.
We're finally ready to begin this long-awaited fight. Our players look primed and ready. Will that drive impact get punished?
Uh-oh. Falls short.
Utilizes an overdrive art there to tack on just a little more damage. Stands firm and blocks the drive impact. Well, they manage to escape the corner, but they can't let their guard down. Blocks the jump in. Great work finding the opening. Adds on a bit extra to that to make sure the opponent walks away with a full play. Good job blocking the jump in. They're showing us just how patient they can be. KO. Player two sets the tone with that win. Let's see if they can keep it up. The drive impact doesn't get them the punish counter, but it's still good. Player two chases them down. Well-timed corner switch. Can't tech the throw? Shoots off a fireball up close. Nice counter! Dashes forward! Jumps up! Jumps! Sets up with the jump in! Ugh, this is a complete shutdown. They can't escape. Are we gonna see a comeback here? Corrects them. Changes the pace with the fireball. Even the slightest hit may end the round. What were they thinking? No super art on deck. No life. Closes it out. We're finally ready to begin this long-awaited fight. Our players look primed and ready. Player two. Oh! There's a punish counter. This can lead to something very big if they can capitalize. Uses this opportunity to really lay into the opponent with a damaging combo. Down to the wire. Sends the meter to throw on some massive damage. Blocks that attack. Hold your breath. The move whiffs, and they get nailed with a punish counter. All that grinding and training mode paid off. Look at the optimal damage on that combo. Both fighters are trying to decide their next move. Goes for a projectile to try and change the pace. Somehow pushes back all the way to center stage.
They hit each other. Drive gauge finally recovers. Nails the anti-air. Beautiful setup with that attack. Heats it up with a combo into super. Look at the damage they can pump out with the combo. Things are heating up. Life lead opens up. The super doesn't hit. That's not gonna hit. This is gonna be bad news. Ups the damage on that by opting to go for the overdrive. Jump. KO. Player one on the board first with the win. They'll want to keep the pressure on. Jumps up. Checks them with the projectile. From up above. It can't squander this punish counter chance. A nice chunky combo. Can they keep up the assault?
Hadouken! Hadouken! Hadouken!
Player one has the life lead. Can they use it? Anti-air drops them. The quarter makes it hard to escape. What'll be the setup here? Good read with that throw and ooh, what's this? What's gonna happen? Baits out the attack and gets the punish counter. The super doesn't hit. That's not gonna hit. Were they baiting them into that? Ah, burnout activates. They just made that very tricky combo look easy. That's how you know they're on another level. Breaks the block with a throw. Throws them. What's gonna happen? This is going to hit for a critical. You gotta imagine that this is not only gonna wreck their life bar, but also their nerves. This is going to hurt. Uses their drive gauge. What were they thinking? Excellent read. This is a closes it out.
We have a winner.
You don't disappoint.